Hello and Namaste. I am Pragya Pant presenting on History of Cadastral Surveying. The presentation consists of two parts, History in Context of World and History in Context of Nepal. As this topic deals with the past events, we will be dealing with the dates. In the past, the mapping is said to be started in Babylonia in 3000 BC for position determination. This is the so far known oldest map in the world. The Romans in 300 AD mapped land for fiscal records. The first revenue survey was done in India in 1000 AD. In 1540 AD, a survey for taxable land was done. The most renowned early fiscal cadastre was the Domesday Book, which was established in England in 1086 AD. In 1657 AD, land survey was conducted in the Cape in Africa with river as one of the boundaries. The Ordnance Survey was done in 1700 AD for military roads. In 1785 AD, public land survey system was established. Although the mapping started in Babylonia, early cadastre developed in 1807 AD in France under the order of Napoleon. In 1813 AD, cultivable land survey was added for taxation purpose. Graphical survey was done until 1857 AD, and later in 19th century, with the advent of technology, theodolites came into existence. And still the use of various new technology like airborne satellites, drone images are used for cadastral survey. Now talking about Nepal, cadastral survey in Nepal started about 1300 years ago during the rule of Lichabi. It was done for land taxation purpose in the form of Shrestha and Lekhot. In the 14th century, Jayasthiti Malla divided surveyors as Kshetrakar and Takshakar. The unit of measurement was Hale, Pate, Kute and Kurale by Ramsa. Dongal survey was done in 1930 BS in the name of the caste Dongal. Sarpat Napi started in 1952 BS by Veer Samser with unit of measurement Ropani Ana in valley, Muri Pathi in hill and Biga Katha in Tarai. Systematic cadastral survey was done after 2020 BS. After the end of World War I in 1975 BS, Nepal Army returned with the advanced knowledge of surveying and started compass survey, establishing compass school. In 1980 BS, plane table survey was done for the first time in Bhaktapur and survey circle was established. Survey department was established in 2014 BS. Digital cadastre was established in 2016 1 BS, and now GIS, LIDAR technology and drones are being used for doing cadastral survey, and traditional methods of surveying is being transformed into digital. Thank you.